Yeah. Rubio's Coastal Grill is closing 48 of its restaurants in California, including 24 of them here in Southern California. The news has shocked employees who, by the way, only found out about this on Friday. Rubio's owners blame the rising cost of doing business in California. The closures come weeks after a $20 an hour minimum wage hike for fast food workers went into effect. While these are closing, more than 80 restaurants in California, Arizona, and Nevada will remain open.